Anna Hazare is once again on a fast unto death demanding the Jan Lokpal Bill. He's doing his protest at Raligarh Siddhi. He says he will not rest until the bill is passed by the government. This even as the government has said that they will pass the bill in this winter session of parliament.
As far as the Lokpal Bill is concerned, I given notice to the chairman Rai Sabha for taking up the Lokpal Bill. And it went to the Select Committee of Rai Sabha. Select Committee gave recommendation. We accepted some of the recommendation given by them. The government is ready to debate and discuss and then to pass the Lokpal Bill. But the House has to run because unfortunately the opposition parties are stalling the proceedings of the House. And as far as the government is concerned, that we wanted the bill to be passed. And we are giving up top priority on that. Anna Hazare is sitting on agitation, but as far as the government is concerned, the bill has to be passed in the parliament. Government is taking all sincere steps to pass the Lokpal Bill.
ये तो देश भर आंदोलन होना जरूरी है, देश में बदलाव लाना है, तो सिर्फ सरकार, विरोधी पक्ष या कोई पक्ष और पार्टियां ये देश का भविष्य नहीं बदलेगी। ये आज़ादी के 66 साल में स्पष्ट हो गया। अभी एक ही पर्याय है कि देश की जनता ने संगठित होना है और संगठित होकर आज़ादी का अर्थ स्वराचार लगाकर चलने वाले लोगों के विरोध में आंदोलन करना, यही एक पर्याय है देश को बचाना।
I have examined Anna ji. He is quite stable. His blood pressure is normal. His heartbeats are normal. His other systems are normal. Overall, he is clinically is very stable.
How old is he and at this age?
He is now 75 years old. At the age, nobody would advise him to go for any kind of fast. But since he has decided, nobody can stop him.
Even the recent past, he has gone for the fast, which lasted for more than a week or a couple of weeks rather. So, looking at his current health condition,
that the previous surgery has nothing to do with the present problem. Presently his condition is totally different and that surgery was totally different. He's absolutely fine, stable at present.
How different it is than earlier?
Which earlier?
I mean, how different? You just mentioned that earlier...
No, previously he has underwent some surgery, but that surgery was prostate surgery and it has nothing to do with his present condition.
At the time when winter session of parliament is on, the anti-corruption crusader Anna Hazare have once again decided to go on an indefinite hunger strike to pressurize the central government to pass the Jan Lokpal Bill. There you see Anna Hazare holding the tricolour flag. He has just begun the rally. It is village Raligarh Siddhi in Maharashtra to pressurize the central government to pass the Jan Lokpal Bill as soon as possible. The venue of the indefinite hunger strike is neither Delhi's Ram Leela Maidan nor Mumbai's MMRDA or Azad Maidan, but this time he has decided to conduct this indefinite hunger strike at his own village Raligarh Siddhi in Maharashtra. There you see the original team of Anna Hazare, which included Arvind Kejriwal and Kiran Bedi and few other people, are not here at this point of time. But Anna has decided to go and start this indefinite hunger strike without his original team. We'll be speaking to Anna Hazare about the strength of the team, but he's sure that he will be able to pressurize the central government. So far, he has received many letters from Prime Minister's office regarding the Lokpal Bill, but has not been able to gather any permanent promise from Prime Minister. What would be interesting to see that so far when his original team was there, which included Arvind Kejriwal, Kiran Bedi, he has been more or less successful as far as indefinite hunger strike is concerned. But this time Anna Hazare is alone without Arvind Kejriwal and Kiran Bedi. What would be interesting to see is how much success, support and momentum this indefinite hunger strike by Anna Hazare would be able to gather, and will he be able to pressurize the central government this time. This is Achyut Jayaram. This is Ashish Singh in the Raligarh Siddhi, Maharashtra, for Times Now.